Roanoke County schools need major renovations, so school leaders are prioritizing which improvements need to happen first. School leaders did a needs assessment on all of the schools. Last night, they presented their findings to the school board. William Byrd High, Cundiff Elementary, and Glen Cove rank in the top three. The school board will take those results into consideration and may revise the capital improvement plan.